you write about?
I write what's in my heart.
Whoa! And what's that?
Yours.
I don't know. Still trying to find out.
I've been trying to make this intro since like 5-10 minutes ago, and I just can't seem to do it.
What's up, guys? Thank you so much for coming back to another video. I really appreciate it. Today we are talking about Poetic Justice. I was working with Jasmine and Sean Richardson. Again, okay, they were in my 90s edit video. If you have not seen that, I'll link it up here or here, whichever way it pops up. I highly recommend you check it out. It was really great, not just them, but like everyone in that video, all the pictures that came out, the music, you know. So we're talking about Poetic Justice today, and today we are going to show behind the scenes, we are going to show the movie, we are going to show the poems, or listen to the poems rather. We are going to show the images that I was able to create with these fabulous people, okay? I'm super excited about it and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. So I'm gonna stop talking, get your popcorn, cause it's gonna be a vibe, okay? Get ready and here it comes. Bye.
Give me your hand. Make room for me to lead and follow you beyond this rage of poetry. Let others have privacy of touching words and love of loss of love. For me, give me your hand.
Alone, lying thinking last night, how to find my soul a home, where water is not thirsty and bread loaf is not stone. I came up with one thing, and I don't believe I'm wrong, that nobody, but nobody can make it out here alone.
What's your name?
Lucky.
Lucky?
Yeah.
Come here, Lucky. I want to whisper something to you.
What do you write about?
I write what's in my heart.
Whoa! And what's that?
I don't know. What's in yours?
I don't know. Still trying to find out.
Ain't you kind of hot out there? Lucky said he'd apologize.
He used to give me and my cousins change. He
You go to the liquor store and buy a 40-ounce of beer, always there's the change. I'd always ask for the big nickel. I couldn't pronounce quarter, so that's what I called it. Your teacher's name?
Miss Frazier.
Miss Frazier.
I heard from a friend today, and she said you were in town. Suddenly the memories came back to me in my mind. How can I...
That was the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you to Sean and Jasmine for working with me again. If you haven't seen the 90s video, I'll link it up here above me somewhere. Please check it out. It is amazing, as well as this one, I believe. I will put Jasmine and Sean's information on Instagram down below, as well as my Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram. Preston website will be linked down below for you guys. If you ever want to reach out, please comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this video. Did you think it was good? Did you like it? Did you like the rendition? Did you like the photos? Did you like the vibe of the whole video? Let me know down below. Please click the thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. It really helps my channel. And don't forget to subscribe, because I know you don't want to miss when I upload, right? If you really don't want to miss when I upload, click the bell notification so we're on the same page. Okay. Thank you guys again, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Bye. Cousin! What's happening you over there? Cousin! Yeah, see. How you go? Cousin!